third and final attempt at 5 meters. No, and that underlines what sort of a day it has been. Daley is such a good vaulter at his best. He got nowhere near this. And 5 meters a height he's cleared many, many times before. On this day, he has to make do with 4 meters and 80. He passed at 4.90. So Daley Thompson's problems continue to grow and grow and grow.